As photographers specializing in weddings, lifestyle and portraits, Bisolomo Fialuamo Bamuiwa knows how to set up a gorgeous picture. But her snapshots of 5-year-old Jerry Jolana captured something beyond the typical shot. Those who saw the images called the child the most beautiful girl in the world. Bamuiwa takes photos of clients in Lagos, Nigeria, its surrounding states and beyond. She said on her business website that she had chosen her profession because she loved transforming what she saw into beautiful photos. "I can't count how many beautiful people I have approached to have them photographed," Bamuiwa wrote. "I meet people every day, with different expressions, emotions, character, flaws, scars, imperfections, and that makes you different," she added. As such, Bamuiwa's Instagram page overflowed with images that capture the beauty of individuals, families, newlywed couples, models, puppies and more. But it was a trio of images that would grab the world's attention for their overwhelming beauty. Before this particular photo shoot, Bamuiwa toyed with taking a new direction with her children's portraiture. Rather than going the traditional, cutesy route, she envisioned artsy portraits of kids so she could move away from the norm, she wrote on Instagram. "I want to portray the interception between childhood and adulthood so both stay timeless," Bamuiwa wrote on July 20, 2018. Finally, the opportunity arose to make this vision into a reality. "I had to take a bold step to express my ideas," she added. She couldn't have had a better subject to work with, either. 5-year-old Jerry Jolana and her sister, 7-year-old Jami and Joba, 10, all had experience in front of Bamuiwa's lens. This time, though, the outcome would be more special than ever. The simple images show Jolana in front of a chestnut-colored backdrop, seated atop a black bench. Her voluminous hair created a halo around her face. And the 5-year-old sported a neutral expression, which Bamuiwa said made the photo as authentic as it was gorgeous. "I could have made her smile and made her laugh out loud, but I put her in natural moments for us to see through their eyes," Bamuiwa wrote. Everything from the styling to the non-smiling made the photo shoot timeless, just as Bamuiwa hoped it would be. She knew she had struck gold by the end of the photo shoot, too. Jolana wasn't just depicted as a powerful woman, Bamuiwa said. "I looked at the image again and I saw better revelation," she wrote. Once the images were shared on Bamuiwa's Instagram page, the rest of the world chimed in, and they seemed to agree with the photographer's sentiment. In total, the trio of photos have garnered 154,837 likes and counting. As Jolana became a viral sensation, the compliments began to pour in too. Viewers lauded Bamuiwa's photographs as a true work of art. They called the 5-year-old absolutely stunning, doll-like and the most beautiful girl in the world. With this sort of attention, it appeared as though Bamuiwa had achieved her goal with the photo shoot. She told Yahoo Lifestyle, "All I want is for everyone to see Jer's powerful potential. I want the photo to speak to her when she has reached adulthood." Bamuiwa's parting piece of advice was for Jolana's mother to promote her daughter's photos via Instagram. After all, the photographer said, all three had striking features and strong characters, which would take their careers far. As of September 2018, they have 100,000 followers. Although Jolana made waves in 2018, she wasn't the first child to be called the world's most beautiful girl. In 2010, a then-6-year-old French girl named Thalène Blondat earned the same moniker for her clear blue eyes and wavy, sun-kissed hair. Her viral success brought her onto the pages of Paris Vogue's Vogue Enfant issue 4 years later. In 2015, she signed a contract to join IMG Models, and now, at 17, has both modeling and acting credits to her name. After Blonda, there was Kristina Timnova, whose star rose when she was only 7 years old. At that time, she starred on the cover of Vogue Bambini and featured in campaigns for Roberto Cavalli, Armani, Dolce & Gabbana and more. Then social media users found the next successor to Timnova's crown in December of 2017. 6-year-old Anastasia Nizva was the next to be called the most beautiful girl in the world. And the young model has 1.4 million Instagram followers to show for it. It was Nizva's mother who kickstarted her daughter's career by sharing photos of her online. After that, she took part in big brand ad campaigns for Russian brands and, of course, built up a huge social media following. For Jerry Jelena, the rise from social media star to bona fide model remains to be seen. But after her trio of photos on Bamuwa's page grabbed the world's attention, the 6-year-old added several more shoots to her and her sister's shared Instagram account, and to Bamuwa.